her. The space-time transcender is situated in the lower levels. It's time to put things right.
Okay.
She's out cold. She's out.
Out cold.
It's the the gen's resting. I've done my bit. I need to find the transcender.
How's her heart rate?
I don't need to use that right now.
Alright, don't mind then.
It's...
okay.
I don't need them anymore. The general will be fine for now. What I really need is to get out of here and find Rugrat.
Alright, let's go.
The access lift should be working now. The nav hut's throwing out errors all over the place. I've got all the information I need.
Guess this, we can't go.
I've
this
only
way.
Just cooled up. I'm not going.
Alright.
Let's do this.
Do it! I should have saved. It's the crystal. So this is the thing from.
Whoa.
Medieval times?
Is it working?
Oh,
navigation bearing set 64 clicks on warp degree 9, quadrant 09.
In English, please.
Do I need another?
Apologies. My notes have been stored somewhat carelessly. The appropriate indexing has yet to be completed. Quite unusual.
Sounds like someone was in a rush.
Additional contextual data located. Space-time schematics retrieved from free external sources. Mineral sourced from origin approximately 972 years prior. I believe the device has been appropriately configured for your intended travel, agent.
Rugrat, you genius! Control, tell me, has the machine been used? Did she get through?
Accessing event log. The most recent entry suggests that a user, Rugrat, accessed the terminal just 17 hours prior to your request.
Cool.
I'll be damned. Was it successful?
Data suggests organic matter was successfully dematerialized. However, our mere existence would suggest something has haunted mission success.
Right.
There's still hope. How do I get this thing fired up?
Searching. No results found regarding the operation of the zero-point warp device.
Screw it. I'll figure it out.
Alright, saving. Elevator control?
There's no going back now. There's no... That speaker is linked up to the central AI. I can't reach it.
Teleporter?
So much power. Damn it. I sure hope this works.
Terminal and a note.
There's a note here. Looks like Rugrat's handwriting.
Boss, if you're reading this, then I must have screwed up. Either I'm lost in the void of space-time or stuck in the past, or dead. The rig's been calibrated so she's ready to roll if you want to come save me. Then we'll be lost in the void of space-time. Or, I guess she is stuck in the past, so it's the second option. Or second scenario. The rig's been calibrated so she's ready to roll if you want to come save me. P.S. You still owe me a beer. Two beers! Oh wait.
There's a...
just want to see the other...
There's a note.
Nope. Same thing.
I sure hope this works.
Oh, well there we go.
Well, that wasn't supposed to happen.
No? What happened?
Where the hell am I?
Yeah, really. Space bar?
What is this place? What?
Not another maze. astral pony?
A strange creature floats in the void. A strange...
Okay. Oh, is this the right way? We're starting to get to the, snow fields here. There's a pressure plate.
It's that same damn symbol.
Step on it.
Holy smokes.
We're here.
I think it worked. This must be it. Walls of stone cast with gold. It's that same cursed symbol.
Yeah, really.
Hold it right there.
Hey.
Take one step closer and I'll...
Well, I'll be damned. Don't move a muscle.
Hey, wait. That's exactly what I was gonna say.
Huh?
You sure don't look like the type to take over the world. Looks can be deceiving, I guess.
No, it's not him.
Stop talking over me. I'm here to stop you once and for all. Tell me what you did with the princess.
Princess?
We know it's you that took her.
He doesn't have a cloak on.
I think we're on the same side here. Are you the one they call the Tondbert?
The Tondbert.
Roughskin? That's me, all right. You've heard I'm coming for you. I see.
Look, this is gonna sound crazy. I don't expect you to believe me firsthand, but... Well, I'm from the distant future. I've traveled back through the fabric of space-time to save your dear princess from the hand of an unfathomable evil. There is so much at stake, yet so little time to explain.
Time.
This story does not bode well for your people. I've seen it with my own two eyes.
Hold on. If you can travel through time, then what took you so long, eh? I've been through hell and back to get here. What do you do? Just jump through some magic portal, no doubt? Why didn't you go back before he nicked our princess, eh?
Listen, kid.
Work that way.
I've seen eye to eye with the devil. How dare you question my sacrifice? There was an issue with the teleporter. Our station was attacked, and I couldn't save them.
All right, I get it. We've both had a rough ride.
Yeah.
All I'm saying is you better not steal credit for this. This is my chance to prove to the king that I'm more than just a guard.
I have no interest in fortune,
care about
fame,
that.
Or glory. I just need to stop him before it's too late. Help me get this door open, would you?
You know, I've the weirdest feeling. It's like I've been here before. This is gonna sound bonkers, but we need that goat.
Yeah, still got your oats?
This guy sure dresses funny.
I'll have you know, this is a state-of-the-art Kevlar conductive nanofiber.
It's a bit dull.
Tactical espionage calls for something a little more functional than a multicolored dress.
Hey, this isn't a dress. Wizards wear dresses. This is... it's my uniform. I like it.
Whatever. We need to focus.
Oh, I switched back to him. Oh, I'm switching to him and then it's to Tondbert. So now I'm back as him.
Hmm. Look at all these emeralds.
Yeah. Enough to feed a kingdom.
You eat those things.
It was a figure of speech.
Look at all these...
It was a figure of...
Looks like these have something to do with opening the door.
Yeah, but there's three of them. And only two of us.
There's three
we'll
of us.
Something out.
Okay. Switch back to timer.
Some sort of plate with a fancy sigil on it. Must have something to do with that door. These sure look like they're worth a few bob.
Keep your head in the game.
These sure look like... Those things look heavy.
I recognize the symbol. This is definitely the place. Help me get this open, would you?
I'm on it.
It'd be the place, alright.
Hey, buddy. Poor thing. You must be starving.
Have some oats. Well, let's stab.
Well, you don't think they'd appreciate that?
Uh-huh. Alright. Do you want some oats?
Well, you don't think so.
Yeah. Alright, here, oats.
You hungry? I think he likes me. Come here, fella.
I It doesn't look like it's depressed anymore. Okay, whatever. They both walk in.
Sure is hot in here.
Don't let your guard down. The fate of the world rests in those hot, clammy hands.
Magma.
I'll keep my distance, thanks.
Yeah, I wouldn't go touching that.
Some sort of bubbling, molten substance.
I wouldn't go near it if I were you.
We are near it.
An elaborate decorative flourish. Cast from metal alloy, I presume.
Looks like a big old chain to me.
They're too large for me to move.
Yeah, I doubt we're moving them anytime soon.
A tall, decorative item with an indentation on the top.
Must be worth a bob or two.
An elaborate design for the use of such primitive tools. There appears to be fine, webbed, organic matter affixed to the surface.
Oh, really?
Cobwebs, mate. They get everywhere.
Oh, cobwebs. He's talking about cobwebs. Webbed organic matter. So if I switch to him...
More candlesticks without any candles. Weird.
What are these, candles you speak of?
Oh, you ain't so smart. Well, they're these waxy things you burn to light up the place.
Mindless anarchy. These are strange times.
You really aren't from around here, are you?
This is like golden. I want to get all the, you know, interesting interactions that I can.
Those things are huge! Looks like it goes on forever.
What strange architecture.
Definitely too big for me to move. What about you?
Don't think I've got any need to move them either.
Some sort of nasty-looking pointy thing.
Try to stay focused.
Some sort of ornate... Do not want to go near that. It's so hot. Kind of reminds me of the forge. Back in Wrinklewood. I sure hope everyone's doing okay.
Wrinklewood. I know that name.
Oh, you've been there. Lovely pub.
What is this pub?
You really aren't from around here, are you? I am not touching that.
Wise.
Wise, love it.
I don't like this one bit.
Stay focused, we have little time.
Some sort of shark.
Try to stay
It's the princess. We have to get her out of here.
She appears to be tied to the table.
You think? Hurry up and help me get her loose.
Great.
Those bars must be made of some seriously tough stuff to withstand that heat.
The temperature in this room is quite unbearable.
It's too far for me to reach.
Don't look at me.
Some sort of rusty old crank.
So primitive, yet functional.
Alright. Let's see what else they might say.
Gated passage leads underneath these stones.
Yeah, you don't want to go near that.
I would imagine those are quite hot.
Yeah, I wouldn't go touching that.
A crude device for shifting weight. It looks frail and heavily corroded.
I wonder what it's linked up to.
Alright. Save.
It's no use. I can't move it.
I suppose Tondbert can move it.
His rust is solid. I can't move it.
A young woman, bound at the hands and tied to a stone table.
That's her! It's the princess! Help me get her loose!
There must be something here we can use to cut these bindings.
I've got to find a way to save her!
Alright, here's when we use a knife again.
Come on, come on!
You'll need some help with that.
Hold on! The rope's not even tied!
Tondbert!
She's alive! Well, she's awake. Conscious.
Quick! He's coming! Stall him!
Don't mind me.
Hey, back off!
Oh dear, you're really going for it, aren't you? Throw over your shoulder, push me aside, and walk right out of here like a hero.
Don't come any closer!
Fool.
I'll get you. Oh god. Oh god, not again.
Why am I sick of you two good types? Who is that guy, anyway? Actually, I don't really care. You're all the same. You take one look at me, you flick. Oh, pasty guy with eyeliner. Wears a cloak black as death.
You can't end up the same way.
Clearly up to no good.
He's gotta come back.
I have big plans for my eternal reign of immortality. Just you wait. The lands will be much better off for it.
Yeah, sure.
Speaking of which, how exactly did you two get here?
That's a long story.
Wait. Is that... Oh my god. Do you have any idea how long I've been looking for this? Well, that makes things a lot easier.
Well, the princess is not tied.
Time to get started, I guess.
She's awake. Where's... what's her name?
I still can't believe you brought me the sacrificial dagger. Just about the only thing you could have done to make this situation worse.
Come on, Rugrat. Save the day. Oh, he's still alive. He's a little messed up.
It's even got the sizzle rare right on the hill. It's just like the book.
You got a call?
Rugrat, I thought I'd lost you. Where are you?
Hey, cowboy.
Rug, I can't get close to him. He's too strong. Where exactly are you?
Ooh!
I won't tell anyone if you close your eyes.
Come on, Rugrat! Nice! Go, Rugrat! He's too strong, but she... Oh, she came with a finger! Rugrat saved the day. Not too strong for her.
Princess!
Oh, jeez. Well, I guess she didn't recognize him.
For a moment there.
That was nothing. Are you okay?
I am now your hero. Clever girl you got here. This whole setup was her idea.
If it wasn't for you finding me, I fear things might have gone far worse.
That's what we're here for. Speaking of which, you feel that, boss?
So she untied her.
Tingling.
I think that means we did it.
How exactly are we gonna get back?
I think we're already leaving.
Farewell, friends.
Willer, that was weird.
You were telling me. Lucky you showed up, though.
I really didn't do much, unless you count the flailing my legs and screaming for mercy.
It's not what you did here, it's what you did after. Don't you see?
Huh?
Agent Rugrat told me everything. You never gave up. Even after all this, after losing everything, if it wasn't for those notes and that boundless will to survive...
What about my notes?
It's your scribbles that saved us all. The Chronicles of Tondbert. Quite a reputation.
How would she know that?
Your decade-long war against the Shoggoth, those stories went down in history, Tondbert. They weren't forgotten.
Decade-long?
Because of you, those two were able to find us.
That doesn't make sense.
This is all a bit mental. Why'd they need to save you so badly? I mean... Aside from the obvious, of course.
It wasn't me that needed saving. They needed to kill him. That man went on to do terrible, awful things, Tondbert.
So Rugrat...
Every step of the way, fighting for good.
Rugrat told her that.
The events that led to this point made you, Tondbert. Nobody can take that away from me. I think someone's due a promotion. How does Sir Tondbert sound?
You know what? I kind of like it.
Come here.
So she filled her in. Rugrat filled her in. Otherwise, I'm like, how would she know that? That's in the future. It doesn't even exist anymore. It's gone poof.
And everyone lived happily ever after. The end.
Huh.
Miss?
Tell us a bit about the giant worm again.
It's Pam's
the
voice.
And the princess get married and have babies.
All right, class. There will be plenty of time for questions later. First, it's time to take a look at your homework assignment for the week.
Aww. Huh. You know what? The hero in that tale sure sounds a lot like you.
What, me? Wouldn't catch me messing around with the fabric of time and space. Imagine the repercussions. Hell, I can barely manage the kids' breakfast.
Intergalactic special agent travels through time to save the world. Got a good ring to it, don't you think? Agent Starborn.
Estate agent, honey.
Estate agent. For sale, Starborn Real Estate. So yeah, that's Sam's voice. Having defeated the mysterious cloak kidnapper just moments before summoning the Shuggerath, Tondbert, Agent Starborn, Rugrak, and Theramin were able to restore balance to the world. With their true fate restored and timeline switched, Starborn, Rugrat, and the rest of the Guardians existed to live a peaceful, joyous life. The pain they once suffered became nothing more than a distant memory. With strength and friendship, we can overcome the evils of this world, and together, we can craft a better future. Thank you for playing Guard Duty. I hope we were able to bring a little joy to your world, too. You did! I really enjoyed this. Be like Tondbert, never give up, and fight for those you love. The imagination in this game was awesome. Especially when we go into the future and all the backstory there. Nathan Hamlin. So what do you guys think? I really enjoyed it. We went from medieval to cyberpunk dystopian demonic future. Richard S. More poster by Julian Seaford. Voiceover artist in order of appearance. To Hamley. Okay. Wow, he did a lot of voices. Starborn and what's his name? Tondbert. Kate Saunders White, sounds familiar. John Stevens. Although the Pam was, and the teacher at the end were the same voice, and probably also the librarian. Hobbs and Merrick. Sally, a Sam librarian and general? Oh no. Not the teacher. Erica as Crystal Lauren and Agent Rugrat. Todd Chips as Samson. Suspicious Mage. Well, you know, they didn't list the teacher at the end, so I'm willing to bet it is the same voice. Pam, the librarian, and the teacher at the end. Speech plugin. So I really enjoyed this. Very, very much. So glad I played it. I hope you guys enjoyed me playing it for you. I hope you guys will join me in another Let's Play at some point. Sometime before 2074 would be a good choice. Special thanks to these fine folk for their support along the way. I know they're coming out with another game that's like coming out soon, as in sometime in near the end of 2020, which is a psychological horror game. I probably won't be playing that one. It's going to be more of a 3D, you know, scary game. And I don't do well with those, so, unfortunately. So they're Oh, Adventure Game Studio, yeah. Or at least they got support from people with Adventure Game Studio. I don't know if it was made with Adventure Game Studio. Seems like it could be. Buckaroo. Kind of wonder if there was some other little Easter eggs in the outer space world before we got back to Earth in 1074. Hot dog with mustard. For ketchup. Crotox. These are the Kickstarter backers. I had no idea this game was ever on Kickstarter. I would have backed it. Always nice to see a Kickstarter, you know, funded and released success story. We're up to the S's. That's it. Kovax. I had a commenter friend here named Kovax, but not the same name otherwise.
That was wild!
Yeah!
Thanks for playing! Don't forget to follow us for all the news on top secret game projects.
I have.
At the top we have a website. Whatever that is. sickchicken.com. Anyway, see ya.
See ya. Bye, Tondbert. Alright, thanks so much for watching, guys. Hope to see you guys in another Let's Play. I thank you for watching and for all your support. Much appreciated. See you guys another time, and always seek adventure.